a boy named Danny asked me to go with him at the 50s day dance. And we had a sock hop, and I was wearing a poodle skirt. And Danny was really cute and really, really short. And I said yes. And then I ran away. And then he and I never talked to each other ever again until 3 weeks later, when his friend Mark came up to me in gym class and told me that Danny had broken up with me.